If you have a car stereo head you need operated by Android system, this video will help you to understand about the settings of the device. This is xyauto device, that the settings are more common to all the Android car head units. I hope understanding settings are more important to operate your car head unit. If you want to know about this device, stay with SetNFix. When you click the settings, first you will see device ports. This is very important to you to understand the wiring connections. You only rely on the printed data on wires, but you can clearly understand all the data of wires under the settings. System info settings allows you to update the system and find the system version. I have done a separate video about how to update the firmware. If you do not know well about this, do not access to this mode. Normally the password is 8888, but it can be changed. You can do changes like a developer under this settings. You can enter car information under this settings. Check the available car details and you can select according to your car. The facilities under this section is depend on the vehicle brand. Under volume settings, you can change media, call, mixing ratio and default media volume, or if you want to silence all the sounds, select the checkbox, or you can load default volume settings and boot up the unit by activating turn on default volume checkbox. You can change display brightness and display off time under the brightness settings. Under navigation settings, you can select the default navigation app as well as if you want to run the navigation at boot, select the given checkbox. Under GPS detection allows you to see the connected satellites and, if you want, you can refresh the satellite data as well. This steering wheel lure is to set up your function keys in your steering wheel. I have done separate video about his, you can watch more from that video as well. Logo settings allows you to customize the boot logo. If you have a boot logo, you can upload it to the device under this settings. Under the other settings, you are given float bar, hand brake, screen settings and reverse settings. If you activate float bar, you will have a shortcuts to access some operation on the device. Hand brake option is allowed only it is connected to hand brake light. If you activate the checkbox of reverse settings, it will not mute the sounds when you change the gear to reverse. Finally, this is Android settings. Under this, data settings, storage details, apps data, security data, accounts, about the device are included. This is common to Android devices. You can watch the video and understand. Before end of this video, if you have learned something with this video, do not forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. I will connect with you from another important video. Until then, stay with SetNFix.